I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
We find the potions and we leave. You might even get home before sunrise.
Fine by me. Look, the standard of the Inquisition.
Are they still there?
Let's be careful. Don't fall. Don't fall. What the hell is that? Look out, Lucas!
What's the matter with them?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
They're not even paying attention to us.
Lucas, we'll deal with that later. Come on. Oh, there are so many of them. When Hugo and I ran away, I remember something attacked the guards. I think it's thanks to the rats that we were able to escape that day.
I see.
Not welcome here. I'll show them. This is my home. Do you hear me? My home. More rats. The domain is straight ahead.
Closed. There's a chain on the other side.
Wait, Lan. You must have used it to get the troops through.
Good idea. I'll have a clear shot.
You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm there.
Here we go. You can move.
Keep it on me, all right?
I think I'd make it here without you.
That system works really well.
I'm ready.
Don't forget me.
Thank you. Lucas, we're not alone.
Oh.
A guard.
He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.
Who the hell are you?
The daughter of Robert and Beatrice de Roux.
Oh, no. Please. Please have mercy.
Shut up. I'm leaving you to your fate.
Dangerous.
It's safer this way. We're here. Lucas, behind this door.
I understand. I'm with you.
Let's go.
Oh, my God. Is this real?
My home.
Is that a body over there?
No. Oh, please.
Amicia, we can stop. Find another way.
No, I have to see.
Is he your father?
No! What are they doing? Get back!
Oh no!
What the hell is that? Lucas!
I have no idea.
Push them back! The Inquisition! Who right? Over?
I think so. You saved our lives.
We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber. It's that window up there.
You should take the torch.
Don't worry. I'll lead the way.
Thank you. That body with no armor.
It's one of our servants, but his body.
Yes, the guards were eaten alive, but he wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. A great break. Its aftershocks continue to ripple through time.
Part two.
Yes, they're avoiding them.
What is going on here? Here we are. It's up there. Climb up. I'll help you.
All right.
Whoa. Look out.
They're all converging here.
They're going towards his room. The potions for Hugo must be in there. Lucas, those pots?
Simple infusions. Not strong enough.
There must be others.
So, this is it?
Yes, it's...
There! There are other pots!
Everything's like it was before. No, not that way. Have they
they gone?
No, they're regrouping.
You mean?
Lucas! We can't stay here! To the right! Come on! Yes, yes! I'm coming! Get a move on. They might come back.
I'm scared out of my skin, Amicia.
I'm here with you, but we have to keep moving. Good Lord. It's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead.
Where are the baths?
Over there, at the other end.
We have to get through that. But how?
I know. We'll get there. Off we go. Get ready to run.
Ready.
It's all right.
I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the bath.
Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it and...
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that?
All right. All right. Get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this for nothing.
Come on, Lucas. Let's go.
Be with me.
Stop us! doing?
My legs. They hurt.
We're getting close. Keep going. I'm doing everything I can. The light over there. The boat. We're nearly there, Luca.
I think, Amicia. I've been thinking. I think that...
What, Lucas?
All these...
attacks. Now's not a good time. That's because we're on the right... on the right track, yes! But we still need to survive until the end! Ah! We made it, Lucas! We made it! Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Yes, but I don't think I'll ever walk again.
Oh, come on. I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you?
Oh, no. Come on. Let's go.
Lucas, this is it. This is where I saw my mother die.
But Arthur said she is still alive, didn't he?
Yes. But this is poor Lambert. He must have taken the hit instead of her. She is still alive, but they...
I know. Think of your brother. We have to carry on.
These stairs. It takes me back to my childhood.
Well, that's good, because we're going to need your memories from back then.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No. Help me push.
Very well.
This.
Right now. Rats, Amicia. If you brought them on the other side of the light, we'd be free to continue.
So this is the sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam.
Yes.
It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others, too.
There must be a way to get to them.
The toad, as ugly as ever. The swan, imposing and graceful. Lucas, another fresco. A pregnant woman.
But that's not all. Look, next to her.
It's some sort of alembic, right? She's an alchemist?
Exactly. Alchemy has often been compared to impregnation, and the crucible or kiln to the uterus.
Or maybe she's just a pregnant alchemist.
Not just. This temple is your mother's. And it's not just a coincidence that this is a woman. It's an important place.
You're probably right.
There's the symbol. The slabs have caved in. I think you can get past.
I'll go down. Stay here.
All right.
Great!
Hey, what does it look like down there?
A nest. They're all around me, and I can't see a thing. Right, let's go.
Decomposition, purification, and sublimation. Toad, swan, and serpent. So
our friend the lion is hiding a secret. In its mouth, perhaps? Help us, Mother.
Go on. You discovered her secret, Amicia. You've earned this.
It's pitch black in here. It seems huge.
Save your ammo. I'll take care of it. There you go.
So, what do you see?
Complementary products, stabilizers, reagents, noble materials, vastly superior to what we saw in the bedroom. This is it, Amicia.
Good. Good.
Amicia, these notes are handwritten by a mother. Tried a new transformation, but the elixir is incomplete. The torch of the carrier disappears, leaving my son in the darkness of the macula. She was on the right track, Amicia. What we're looking for is definitely here somewhere.
But where? What does it look like?
Another fresco.
A child in the arms of its mother. But these marks on its torso, Lucas.
The prima macula.
But this fresco is at least 8 centuries old.
And yet this has happened before.
But how many times?
Who knows? Sanguinis itinera. The voyages of the blood. The macula travels through history. It's already changed the world and will do so again. This box has a phoenix on it. The symbol of the great alchemical work. Amicia, I think we found it. Open it.
All right. Lucas, look.
Advanced crystallization. Blue-green edging. Substance clear.
What? Lucas?
Amber fragrance. Amazing.
Spit it out. What on earth is it?
The cure for Hugo. She was making progress, but she didn't have time to finish it.
You mean the same cure that you...
Yes, without the book. It's incredible she was able to get this so far.
So perhaps we can use it ourselves.
With the book and my preparation, I think I may be able to finish it.
You seem off to a good start, Magister. Why didn't she tell me? I would have understood. I would have...
Ow! I would have done the same thing, Amicia. She was an alchemist, and, you know, her mother protects her children. Doesn't she? No, no, not now. How are we going to get out of here?
Forget it. Just finish the cure. I'll hold them back. I don't believe it. Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped at the sun door. She found the torch.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element. The book says, you must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. We must not add, but subtract. Find me some macerate while I prepare the mix. There has to be some around here.
Macerate? What's that? Where will I find it?
In the pharmacopoeia. The alcove with the curtain.
On my way.
lighten down. Laurentius used to say, calm the beating of your heart, for it is the wish of the heart that it rests. So calm yourself.
Lucas, I don't know which ones are which. Find the one that really stinks.
Everything stinks. I'm not sure my nose will be able to tell the difference.
Lucas, this mechanism, it's the same as the one at the Chateau d'Ombrage.
If you ask me, it's not a coincidence.
Curtain, it's there.
Pepper? Mint? No, there must be worse than that. Much more.
Oh, Lord. Oh, that is absolutely... Oh, that noise.
Awaken this phoenix. Gently. Stop shaking. There's no time to waste.
They're coming back! Keep going! We're nearly there! I'm coming!
Slight alteration, you... But not enough.
You said you had to filter something out! So why are you still adding things?
You have to add in order to subtract. The bridge, here, Amicia! You have to clear a way to the stills for me!
All right then, let's get to those stills.
Thank you.
What? What's happening?
I've done it, and it looks like they know.
Well, let's not hang about.
Then please, after you.
Lucas, you did it.
We did it.
Laurentius would be proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. At least we know for certain now. If the elixir is linked to the rats, that means there's a link to the carrier.
Yes, but first things first. We have to save Hugo.
Them!
Our trainee alchemist has worked wonders. We have the elixir.
I always knew you were a good one.
Thanks.
Come on, let's go see Hugo. Hugo, you're not sleeping? Hey, look! We did it! The elixir! Lucas made it! Here you go.
It might be a little bitter.
Never mind. Drink it in one gulp. Very good.
So, am I cured now?
Well...
In any case, you'll soon be a lot better.
Amicia? Will we never see Mommy again?
Oh, Hugo. I told you. She won't be coming back. No.
And it doesn't hurt where she is?
No, of course not. Let's all go to bed now, eh? And tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll feel a lot better. You'll see.